You've caused quite the commotion. But then I would expect no less from you, Muthos.
You again. I don't believe we've been introduced. You were in my family's crypt. And now you're here, with an army of Akashic thralls.
Manners, Lord Rosfield? They are men, like you and me. Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
What?
And they are all that remains in this once raucous city.
You'll pay for what you've done.
As you wish. I confess I have been very much looking forward to this. Pardon me, this indulgence, Your Majesty. The vessel shall not be spoiled. I am Sleipnir of House Harvard, and you will yield, or not,
as long as you don't hold back.
Over here!
Forgive me if my performance seems uninspired. It is just that I expected so much more from our chosen one. Perhaps this will kindle your flame?
What now?
A gift from my liege lord's armory. Gungnir.
Watch closely, Muthos.
Enough.
Would you not agree?
Actually, I wouldn't. Nice try.
Vessel is strong. My leash.
Clive!
You're all right.
As are you, I see.
We are, yes.
I'm sorry, but we couldn't save them.
It was over before we arrived.
Well, you did what you could. I fear we were all too late. What's wrong?
Nothing. I hope.
Leaving so soon, Mythos?
It's the king.
Indeed. You may kneel before Barnabas Tharm, Warden of Ash and King of Walud.
Get back.
Bested my lord commander. Yet I see why my master covets you so. The power within you, Mythos. The potential.
Stop calling me Mythos.
But Mythos is everything. The cornerstone of all creation. The lord's vessel. Your purpose.
Purpose? To surrender my mind and body to that thing. No, Your Majesty. My purpose is my own. I made a promise to my friends, to my people. And nothing is going to stand in my way.
You would allow this delusion of free will to bar your path to greatness? Truly, your volition is a cancer, one that must be excised. Such a waste.